ECO STU here. I'm digging out the patio bench on the patio at the Norrie and Helen something or other library, and I'm thinking this would make a great place for a homeless person to put a tarp over the picnic table, and with a foam pad or some insulation to make a place to sleep. There are three of these here, and with a propane heater on this, this would make a great place for a homeless person to stay warm. Anyways, ECO STU out. Remember, get rid of the car, buy a bike, ride often, and ride safely. Have a good New Year. Bye.